Hello everyone, in this video we are going to cover top 100 banking awareness questions from last 6 months, and this session is very important for your upcoming examination. So let's move on to the first question. Which bank launched Rupee Select contactless debit card? It is launched by Central Bank of India. Which bank launched loan management solution called Lens, the lending solution? It has been launched by Punjab National Bank. RBI stopped which bank from new digital launches and sourcing of new credit card customer? So it is HDFC Bank. RBI opened LF MSF windows for regional rural banks. What L donates in LF? It donates liquidity. The full form of LF is liquidity adjustment facility, and for MSF it is marginal standing facility. RBI raised contactless card payment UPI auto pay limit to how much from 2000 from January 2021, so it is 5000. Where is the headquarter of Ujjivan Small Financial Bank? It is in Jaipur. Recently it was in news because it has launched Mani Mitra neighboring banking channel. RTGC to be available 24/7 from December 14, 2020, informed by RBI. What is minimum amount to be remitted through RTGS? So it is 2 lakh. Full form of RTGS is real time gross settlement. RBI to set up automated banknote processing center in which city? It is going to be set up in Jaipur. Which bank launched FX4U for Forex Remittance View Internal Banking? It is launched by Canara Bank. Which bank launched its first metal credit card Pioneer Heritage in partnership with MasterCard? It is NDCL Bank. Which bank launched Infinite India platform to help MNCs to set up shop in country? Is ICICI Bank. Which bank introduced e-credit card, a digital replica of a physical credit card? It has been launched by Punjab National Bank. Bank of Baroda unveiled digital lending platform for which customer? It is for retail customer. Highest FDI inflows to India coming from Singapore and USA. Data published by Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade. Which state is the highest recipient of FDI inflows in India? It is Gujarat. RBI announced opening of second cohort under regulatory sandbox. What is theme for it? That is cross border payment. If we talk about first cohort, the theme was retail payment, and for third cohort, the theme is MSME lending. Market regulator SEBI formed a new department CFID to check promoter frauds. What C indicates in CFID? That is corporation. The full form of CFID is Corporation Finance Investigation Department. What is the name of 360 degree campaign initiated by the Central Bank to educate the public about safe banking and financial practices? So it is RBI Kehta Hai. Which bank launched Mind for Millennials? It has been launched by ICICI Bank. Which bank took a step for emotional well-being of their employees and started employee assistant program? That has been initiated by Bank of Baroda. Government provided how much money support to RRBs to meet regulatory capital? It is 670 crore. SEBI enhanced foreign investment cap of mutual funds from $300 million to how much? It is $600 million, completely 100% increment. Which two banks are in red flag list on nearing foreign investment cap? So these banks are HDFC Bank and IndusInd Bank. Where is headquarter of Equitas Small Financial Bank located? So it is located in Chennai. Recently it was in news because it had launched EVA saving account for women. An initial working group set up by the RBI has proposed to raise the cap on promoter's stake in private bank from the current 15% to how much in 15 years? It is going to be 26%. Smart's program has been launched by which organization? It has been launched by SEBI for enhancing investor education and awareness. RBI has launched Digital Payment Index DPI to capture the extent of digitization of digital or electronic payment in India. The index comprises of how many parameters? So this comprises of 5 parameters, and these are the 5 parameters. The Asian Development Bank has signed a $231 million loan with the Government of India to augment electricity generation capacity in which state? It is going to be in Assam. What is the base period set for the digital payment index by RBI? It is March 2018. The RBI has introduced the legal entity identifier for all RTGS and NEFT payment transaction made by entities for value of and above, that is 50 crore and above. Which financial institution has signed loan agreement worth $646 million with India for two road projects in Andhra Pradesh, that is New Development Bank? Which bank has collaborated with IIT Kanpur to launch FinTech Innovation Center at its campus? So it is Punjab National Bank. RBI recently announced LEI is a mandatory for large value transaction from April. What does L stand in LEI? So it is legal. The full form of LEI is Legal Entity Identifier. It is 20 digit number. The Reserve Bank of India has imposed a penalty of what amount on Deutsche Bank AG for non-compliance with certain provision of direction concerning interest rate on deposit, that is 2 crore. InstaFX and Aura have been launched by which of the following banks respectively? It is ICICI Bank and Axis Bank. InstaFX has been launched by ICICI Bank and Aura has been launched by Axis Bank. The RBI state-owned SBI along with private sector lenders ICICI Bank and HDFC Bank continue to be DSIBs or institutions which are too big to fail. What is full form of DSIBs? It is Domestic Systematically Important Banks. The Board of Directors of RBL Bank has approved the reappointment of whom as the Managing Director and CEO of the bank for 3 years. So it is Vish Vavir Ahuja. Who has been appointed as MD and CEO of Dhanalakshmi Bank? It is J.K. Sivan. Which country was the largest recipient of foreign direct investment in 2020 according to a report released by United Nations Conference on Trade and Development? So it is China. China attracted $163 billion, whereas US attracted only $134 billion. If we talk about India, India attracted $57 billion. And India has seen 30% rise in FDI. RBI excluded how many banks from second schedule of RBI Act? It is 6, and these are the 6 banks. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman launched which bank's business monitoring program called MSME Prerna? It is Indian Bank. Digital payments grew at 55% CAGR in the last 5 years. Report published by RBI. What C indicates in CAGR? It is compound. The full form of CAGR is compounded annual growth rate. Which bank won Central Bank of the Year Award 2020? It has been won by Bank of Ghana. Which bank's CEO Rajkiran Rai appointed as IBA chairman? So Rajkiran Rai, CEO of Union Bank of India. Which is the first bank to go live on RBI's account aggregator framework? It is IndusInd Bank. Which bank named Asia's safest bank for 12 consecutive years? It is DBS Bank. Which company became second Indian company after Reliance to cross 10 lakh crore in market cap? It is TCS. RBI unveiled guidelines for PIDF scheme to boost digital payments. What I indicates in PIDF? It is infrastructure. Full form of PIDF is Payment Infrastructure Development Fund. Where is headquarter of Bandhan Bank? It is in Kolkata. It was in news recently because Bandhan Bank signed MOU with Indian Army. RBI extended how much amount for special liquidity assistance to DBS Bank? It is 7,000 crore. Recently, RBI issued guidelines on RBIA for selected NBFCs and UCBs. What does A indicate in RBIA? It is audit. The full form of RBIA is risk-based internal audit. Which platform to shut down domestic payment service in India from April 2021? It is PayPal. Security Exchange Board of India SEBI has released the guidelines to set up LPCC by asset management companies. What L indicates in LPCC? It is limited. Full form of LPCC is Limited Purpose Clearing Corporation. Where is headquarter of Federal Bank? So it is in Kerala. Recently, Federal Bank was news because it launched FedFirst, a saving account for children below 18. What is the timeline for implementing the RBIA framework issued by RBI for selected NBFCs and UCBs? So it is March 31st, 2022. The NSFR is a liquidity standard requiring banks to hold enough stable funding to cover the duration of their long-term asset. What does L indicate in NSFR? So it is NAD. Full form of NSFR is Net Stable Funding Ratio. Recently, RBI appointed external professional IT firm to audit which bank's IT infrastructure. So it is HDFC Bank. The new development bank NDB has committed to invest how much amount into the National Investment and Infrastructure Fund Limited? It is $100 million. Headquarter of NDB is in Shanghai, China, and headquarter of NIIFA is in Mumbai. Reserve Bank of India has announced that it will purchase 4 government securities under the open market operations. What is the amount of these 4 securities? The amount is 20,000 crore. What is the theme of Financial Literacy Week 2021 of RBI? It is Credit Discipline and Credit from Formal Institution. RBI celebrated this week from February 8 to February 12. Which of the following state has signed a MOU with State Bank of India for implementation of the e-challan with the jurisdiction? It is Meghalaya. RBI released Banking Ombudsman Annual Report. According to this report, which bank got the most complaints? State Bank of India has received the most number of complaints. State Bank of India followed by HDFC Bank and ICICI Bank. And this year, complaints against bank increased by 57.54%. Which bank signed a first of its kind MOU with Indian Bank Corporation for providing up to 2 crore loan to Indian dealers? It is Punjab National Bank. Which bank entered into co-lending agreement with Loan Tap Credit Products for MSME loans? It is Bank of Maharashtra. Confederation of Women Entrepreneurs of India and which organization jointly launched Swalamban Sashak to promote Stand-up India scheme? So it is SIDBI. If we talk about Stand-up India scheme, it was launched in 2016 by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The loan limit is between 10 lakh to 100 lakh and it is for STSC and women. Where is the headquarter of SoftBank Group located? It is located in Tokyo, Japan. Recently, SoftBank was in news because Nvidia to acquire SoftBank Group's Arm Limited for $40 billion. When Export-Import Bank of India was established? It was established in 1982. If in 1935, RBI was established, in 1955, SBI was established. Which of the following statement is not correct regarding Payment Bank of India? So the statement first is wrong because payment banks were set up on the recommendation of Nachiket Maur committee. As per the new guidelines to set up limited purpose clearing corporation by asset management companies of mutual funds released by Securities and Exchange Board of India, AMC need to contribute how much amount towards share capital of LPCC? So it is 150 crore. ICICI Bank has signed a MOU with MUFG Bank Limited to cater the banking requirements of its country corporates in India. Where is MUFG Bank Limited located? So it is located in Japan. RBI released Banking Ombudsman Annual Report. According to this report, which NBFC got the most complaints? Bajaj Finance Limited has received the most number of complaints. If we talk about increment, complaints against NBFC increased by 387%. Paiso Ko Roko Mat Investor Awareness Initiative has been launched by which institute? It has been launched by IDFC Mutual Fund. In order to restore normal liquidity management operation in phased manner, RBI to conduct variable rate reverse repo auction of what amount on January 15? It was 2 lakh crore. Which payment bank launched SafeWay to curb online frauds? It is Airtel Payment Bank. Who will head the College of Supervisors formed by RBI to further strengthen supervision over regulated entities? It will be headed by NS Vishwanathan. Which card launched Priceless India to provide the rich heritage of India to domestic and global travelers? It has been launched by MasterCard. Mutual funds in India are regulated by which organization? So mutual funds in India are regulated by SEBI. Which bank signed 100 crore debt financing agreement with Medanta Hospital to provide needy healthcare service and medical equipment to India? It has been signed by Asian Development Bank. Which bank launched Wellness and Wellness Plus credit card in partnership with Aditya Birla Wellness Private Limited? It is Yes Bank. Syndicate Bank has been merged with which bank? Syndicate Bank has been merged with Canara Bank. Where is the headquarters of Lakshmi Vilas Bank located? It is located in Tamil Nadu. Lakshmi Vilas Bank was news because it has been merged with DBS Bank. Reserve Bank of India has constituted an advisory council to manage Payment Infrastructure Development Fund scheme. Who will head this committee? It will be headed by B.P. Kanugo. The Reserve Bank of India announced the commencement of the Payment Investment Development Fund with an initial investment of what amount? It is 345 crore. Tata Power has partnered with which organization to provide easy financing scheme for MSME customer in rooftop solar segment? It is SIDBI. Where is headquarter of European Investment Bank located? It is located in Luxembourg. Which insurance company has launched Krishi Sakha app? It has been launched by Bharti AXA General Insurance. As per the Reserve Bank of India, the State Bank of India, ICICI Bank and HDFC Bank continue to be domestic systematically important banks which are too big to fail. The Reserve Bank of India had issued the framework for dealing with DSIBs in which year? It is 2014. Which bank has signed a MOU with NAB Foundation to provide working capital to all self-help groups which have an amount with it and undertake the My Paid My Right project? It is Central Bank of India. Under chairmanship of whom RBI constituted a working group on digital lending to study all aspects of digital lending activities in the regulated financial sector as well as by unregulated player. So it is Jayant Kumar Das. The Securities and Exchange Board of India has imposed a fine of what amount on Indian company Reliance Industries Limited for carrying out manipulative trade? It is 25 crore. What are indicates in RODTEP? It is remission. Full form of RODTEP is remission of duties and taxes on exported products. Which NBFCs became the first company to list its commercial paper borrowing of 100 crore on the bourses? It is Aditya Birla Finance. Which bank has decided to restrict its customer from withdrawing money from non-EMV automated teller machine with effect from 1st of February 2021? It is Punjab National Bank. The Reserve Bank of India unveiled the risk-based internal audit system for selected non-banking financial companies NBFCs with an asset size of what amount? It is 5,000 crore. Federal Bank Limited launched FedFirst, a special saving account for whom? It is for children. The Reserve Bank of India unveiled the risk-based internal audit system for urban cooperative banks with asset size of what amount? It is 500 crore. Global Financial Service Major HSBC has inaugurated its internal banking unit branch in which state? It is in Gujarat. In accordance with Reserve Bank of India data, overseas investment by domestic firms fell by what percent? It is 42%. Which bank has launched Aura, a credit card with health and wellness benefits at an affordable price for its individual user? It has been launched by Axis Bank.